3 years and 9 months ago today, I was convicted for murder of the highest degree. But I quickly realized I couldn't have wished for a better hell.